They told us that his heart defect was so severe, they expected that he would be a fetal demise case, so that his body would give out in the womb and he wouldn't make it to birth. Again, at 24 weeks, they offered us another termination. At that point, I was annoyed. I was like, no, we're good. Like, I'm scared shitless right now, but we're keeping our baby.